Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We'll have dry skies and temperatures in the 50s for the kids at the bus stop. Sunny and seasonable for the afternoon hours with highs in the upper 60s. Taking a look at our weather headlines, we'll have quiet conditions overnight, seasonable temperatures on your Monday and Tuesday, and then rain moving in late Wednesday into Thursday. Taking a look at the breakdown of your forecast at 6 a.m., right around 53 degrees, mid-50s at 9 a.m., cool and dry, pleasant 62 degrees at noon, and we're looking at temperatures that will be seasonable at 4 o'clock, right around 68 degrees. Quiet conditions overnight tonight. We will watch for a few passing clouds during the day tomorrow, but all in all, it looks to be a great day with light winds out of the north at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. A few more clouds stream through the region on Tuesday, but still looking to be a beautiful day for us. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Temperatures right around 68 degrees on your Monday, mid-60s on Tuesday, lower 70s on Wednesday and Thursday, 66 degrees with that 40% chance of some scattered showers.